We must never, as a country, agree to replace our democracy with a dictatorship and tyranny of faceless, anonymous people who want to use violence, destruction of property, and loss of life in place of our democracy. We must guard the peace and stability of our nation and the democracy of our country so that it is not undermined and it is not sabotaged by anonymous, faceless, formless, sponsored people who want to use violence and anarchy and mayhem to control our nation. I must say this, that as a government, we are going to be firm, we are going to be determined to protect this country from the tyranny of violence, mayhem, and anarchy. We are going to protect life and property. I want to challenge those who are sponsoring, orchestrating, funding this violence to step forward and give us their alternative views on how to take Kenya forward. They must not remain anonymous. They must not remain formless or faceless. They must step forward and tell us, beyond anarchy and destruction and violence and mayhem, what are their alternative plans for Kenya? I challenge them, the shadowy people, the faceless people, I challenge them to step forward and tell us if they have any alternative ideas for taking Kenya forward. We are a democracy. We are very proud of our democracy, and we cannot surrender our democracy. To faceless, formless, anonymous anarchists who want to use violence, loss of life, destruction of property to destroy our country. I also want to request the media to report responsibly. Reporting, celebrating, encouraging violence, destruction of property, anarchy, mayhem is irresponsible. And if the country goes the wrong direction, there will be nothing to report, and there will be nowhere to report from. So we must all act responsibly.